guys? We are Lost in the Mix back again with another reaction today. Wait, before we get into that, we hit 300 subscribers. We really can't do this without you guys, so we appreciate you guys subscribing and always watching the videos.
Thanks.
But today we are going to be reacting to Sub-Zero Project.
Woo! Y'all already know.
Today we're going to be reacting to Nightwatch Underground. The title already sounds fire. Let's get it!
Let's go. We're roaming in the dark, despite the light of day. We're guided by the sound, with a Nightwatch Underground.
Nowhere to be found. Oh yeah, the vocals are fire.
Yeah.
Kicks were fucking fat and gritty.
Dude, I didn't catch my breath.
I feel like it was like a really just well put together song. Oh, but if they added that little surprise ending,
dude, yeah,
it's over. But honestly, it was still good.
That like pre-drop or whatever, that it was so unique. I was like,
out of 10,
I guess mine
8.8.
Oh, that was kind of close.
9.
No.
That was 8.5, huh?
8.5. 8.8. 8.8. Shit. Higher or lower? Tell me that.
Lower.
Lower. Ah, you 8.2 type of guy, huh? No.
8.
I'm done.
8.5.
The song, it was an actually solid song, but with a little more oomph.
Yeah.
Solid, I gave 8, but nah, 8.5.
Yeah, 8.5, I feel, yeah. Easy 9.5 or 10 with that surprise ending.
Fact.
Not this time. But anyways, that was our reaction to Nightwatch Underground by Sub-Zero Project. If you guys enjoyed this reaction, leave a like. Press that like button. If you're not subscribed, subscribe, you know? We'll see you guys next time.
Peace. Houses.